So hi, I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Rebecca.
Rebecca's my daughter.
And Stephanie's my mom.
I'm a high alto.
And I'm a high soprano. We're both teachers.
And we both form part of EnKor.
We've been in EnKor since about 2010. We joined in different months.
It was a dream of mine to actually join EnKor after having seen them in a concert. So then when I auditioned and I was accepted, I was over the moon.
Yeah, my experience is pretty much the same. I went to a Notte Bianca performance and was blown away with the talent, the level of quality. And I remember going off for Erasmus thinking, as soon as I come back, I need to join this choir. I think our experience is quite a unique one. We are the only mother and daughter couple, which makes it even more enjoyable because I always know that I have someone there. We help each other, you know, yes. On the way we sing together.
Yes, makes traffic jams much more durable. EnKor is very special. I'm very, very proud to be part of EnKor. There's talent all over the place.
The passion we put into performing, the quality of the arrangements, I have to say that we have a lot of very talented people who put their utmost to creating a very good product.
It's like a family.
We've created an environment where we applaud each other, we critique each other, we
laugh together, we have fun together, we sing together,
we make fun of each other too. and obviously in a loving way. We're a group of people that
bring the best out of each other.
So it really is like a family
there.
That's right.
We'd like to invite anybody out there who is interested in joining EnKor.
Mother and daughter, couples, friends, students.
Dad and son.
Sure. As a choir, we are open to people from all ages and
all walks of life.
Exactly. We see if we finish each other's sentences.
That's right.
EnKor really is the place to flourish in a very safe environment. We hope to see you with us soon.
Yes. Bye.